Now students, what do you mean by transpose of a matrix? If A is a matrix like 0, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, 2. A is a matrix. Transpose of a matrix means changing rows into columns or columns into rows. Like here A is having 0, 3, minus 1. It is in the first row. If we are going to take the transpose of matrix A, it is represented by A and small t. Like पावर में आपने क्या लिखना है स्मॉल टी. फर्स्ट रो को आपने फर्स्ट कॉलम में लिखना है और सेकंड रो को आपने सेकंड कॉलम में लिखना है. तो ये क्या हो जाएगा ए का ट्रांसपोज. लाइक चेंजिंग रोज इनटू कॉलम्स और कॉलम्स इनटू रोज इज नोन एज ट्रांसपोज ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स. लुक एट द ऑर्डर ऑफ ए. लाइक हाउ मेनी रोज आर देयर टू एंड हाउ मेनी कॉलम्स आर देयर थ्री. Its order is 2 by 3. But now look at the order of A transpose. It is now having 3 rows. 1, 2, 3. And its columns are 2. Like when we are going to transpose of the matrix. So its order is reverse. Like rows are columns. And columns are rows. So students, it is known as the transpose of the matrix. Now students, what do you mean by the symmetric matrix? Symmetric matrix. If matrix A is equal to 2 0 0 2 and I am going to transpose of that matrix. Like A transpose kya hoga, first row ko aapne kya karna hai, first column mein likhna hai 2 0 aur second row ko aapne kya likhna hai second column mein. Now compare pehli entries bhi corresponding entries kya thi iski dekhe. Entries kya thi 2 0 0 2. After taking transpose aapke paas dobara nahi aa gaya like 2 0 0 2. Like if A ट्रांसपोज A के इक्वल आ जाए, A ट्रांसपोज A के इक्वल आ जाए, तो दीज मैट्रिसेस आर नोन एज सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय नेगेटिव ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स? इफ A इज अ मैट्रिक्स लाइक 3 0 -1 2. नेगेटिव ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स मींस माइनस A लाइक -3 0 1 and -2. If A is a matrix and negative of a matrix means change all the signs of its all the entries. Like +3 था तो क्या हो गया -3. 0 के साथ sign effect नहीं करता. -1 था तो यहाँ पे क्या हो गया +1. यहाँ पर +2 था तो यहाँ पर क्या हो गया -2. So it is known as negative of the matrix. Now students, what do you mean by skew symmetric matrix? Now students, what do you mean by skew symmetric matrix? If A is a matrix like 0 -2 2 0, I am going to transpose of matrix A. Transpose of matrix A, you know that changing rows into columns and column into rows. Change first row into first column 0 2 0 2 and second row into second column -2 and 0. Now students, compare its entries like 0 0. Here we have -2. Now here we have +2. Here we have +2, but here we have -2, 0 and 0. Like aapke paas entries bani hai hain but with opposite sign. Like if A transpose is equal to negative of A, so it is known as skew symmetric matrix, then A is said to be skew symmetric matrix.